Science teacher Megan Ornelas Goodell and media teacher Michelle Runbacon are just your average teachers. But when the school bell rings, they love to hang out 20 feet above the ground.
I've been doing aerial silk for about 2 years. Without silk, I'm much more stressful. I'm not as relaxed. My husband loves that I do aerial silk because he says that I'm happier. I've been doing aerial silk for about 4 years, and I love it. I really don't like to exercise, so it's a way of exercising without even thinking about it because you're just thinking about holding on.
Aerial dance is a type of performance where the dancers hang above the ground using special fabrics and ropes.
The most difficult thing about aerial silk for me is the artistic aspect. I have never been a dancer in my life, so that aspect of aerial silk was really hard for me.
If I spin in a routine, I usually feel like throwing up. So I choreograph all my routines so that I spin at the very end. But Megan's the strong one. It's like she can climb up 30 feet with just her hands, and it's amazing.
Michelle has been a huge inspiration because without her, I wouldn't be doing this, honestly. And she reminds me about the dancing aspect of silk and Spanish web and how to make it look beautiful.
And now do a bird nest.
With tests, meetings, and dealing with over 120 students each, aerial silk is a necessity.
I call Megan during lunch, recess, I'm like, are you gonna come to practice?
Yeah, it's something that we need, it keeps us going.
When I get done with work, I'm always thinking. I'm thinking about my students, about all the work I still have to do. And this makes me focus on one thing and stop thinking.
Megan practices aerial dance for the same reasons. But recently, it became even more important.
So 2 weeks ago, I had to apply for my position for next year because I'm in the last semester of my probationary period before making tenure. I just received a letter notifying me that I was not selected for the position next year. Upon reading the letter, my first emotion was surprise, shock. It's just been my life for 5 years.
Although she's still spinning from the shock, the thought of teaching hasn't left her mind.
The hardest part is going to be not seeing my students next year and my colleagues, so it'll be hard. But like climbing, we always get back up and keep on going and hold on and enjoy the ride along the way. You know, keep on climbing.
This is Tasha Napoleon from Kapa'a High with Hikino.